this here is a perfect example of why batoning a knife works good. As you can see, I've hit that in there as far as I can by hitting the handle, and it still hasn't popped. But with a knife, now I have something to hit against and finish this cut. And just like that, one is now two.